All right, I'm gonna cut up a few more. Oh, it's done. So you just run another load out back. I'll leave you over here. Hopefully it's not a bad view. Not showing you anything, just cutting wood.
Thank you. Thank you.
teeth are just starting to get, all right, just starting to see residue on the teeth. So I had to say, see the teeth, how they're just starting to get residue on them? They're just starting to get dull. They start residuing up, they're dull. Or you're not oiling good, but this seems to be oiling fine. So it's a good, you know, it was crystal clean for most of the time. And like I said, I can see corners knocked off here. This one's weird. It's not really that good to sharpen. This one's nicked here. So yeah, that's what's causing this resin buildup on these. It's just starting to get dull. But it cut all that wood. I mean, I don't know. I don't remember how many loads she took out of here. But everything that was here is gone. So 272 XP. It was a 268. It's actually a big bore 272 now. It's 76 cc's. Those 268s are my favorite saw in the world. 36 inch, 115 drive links, 063, full comp, full chisel. It just had barely a dusting of a hand filing on it. So after it had hit metal and wrecked it. So yeah, we're getting cleaned up, and this will be a parking spot pretty soon. I don't know what's left over there, but might be done for a little while. I want to take a break, go see if Notre Dame's on. So you guys have a great afternoon. Thanks for stopping by.